My name is Mark Mathabane. Throughout my life, I've been subjected to inhumane conditions of apartheid. This is the story of my coming of age in South Africa.
Where's your man?
At work.
Where's your pass?
Right here.
These are not in order, women. I'm gonna need to take you away.
But I have a bit of money.
How much?
1 rand.
That won't be enough. I guess I'll have to take this little guy.
No, no, no! You can take anything but my child.
Anything?
Anything.
These police raids happened all too frequently. After the officers took all our belongings, we had to resort to begging to get our food. One of my friends, Matt Hadley, requested for me to join his child prostitution ring in exchange for money and food, but I refused. In spite of my hunger, I could not sacrifice my dignity for sustenance.
Come on, man. I need some food, I'm starving.
I told you I can. If I give you food, everybody else will want some. And I won't have any left.
Johannes, what are you doing? You know that begging disgraces the family name. And when South Africa is freed from all those Afrikaners, people will still know you as trash.
Okay, I'll stop.
And stop that thing you call school. All you're doing is succumbing to white man's ways. All my children need to learn is how to follow tribal customs.
My father was heavily opposed to school. I stayed in education, though I wasn't always sure why.
Johannes, why don't you have your books?
Well, because my brother's sick. We don't have money.
Is that an excuse? Speak louder, is that an excuse?
Well, it's the truth.
The truth? Ain't nobody got time for that. I ought to beat you for this. Get over here, Mathabane.
Rough out there at school, right?
Yeah.
Tired getting beaten up?
Yeah.
You know, out here, they don't beat us, we beat them. You in?
After joining a gang, I stopped going to school for several weeks. Strangely, I didn't feel much better. Eventually, the violent tendencies of the gang started to take their toll on me. At the age of 10, I began to contemplate suicide.
What are you doing? Is everything okay?
Would you miss me if I'm gone?
Of course I would miss you. Your brothers and sisters would too. We wouldn't be able to live life without you.
My mom stopped me from committing suicide while I was trying to recover. I picked up the sport of tennis. The more I played, the more I realized that this could be my breakthrough.
Johannes, to hit a forehand, make sure that when the ball hits your racket, it is in the center of the racket to make maximum distance. Here, you try. Good job, Johannes. Okay. Johannes, to hit a backhand, same rules apply as a forehand, except place the ball in front, drop it, and then hit the backhand with two hands. Here, you try. Good job, Johannes. Johannes, to serve, you must first throw the ball in the air directly above your head and then hit it over so that it gets into that corner box. Here, you try. Good job, Johannes. Johannes, you're finally ready to play a point.
Yeah.
Oh,
However, many didn't like how I was associating myself with the white sport of tennis. I knew something like this would happen. Today is a great day. I received a tennis scholarship and will be traveling to America shortly. I will miss my family, but it's for the best.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move.